Anthony, it's the president.
Hello, Mr. President.
I need you to build something.
What is it, Mr. President?
I need you to build the future.
Okay.
Try to be best, 'cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you got a hand tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream. You're the best around, nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around, and nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around.
Welcome to the future. The automated herb dispensary is both simple and elegant. Able to dispense spices and herbs at the touch of a button and accurately weigh up to 15 grams. Let's learn a little about the team who built it.
Hello there. I'm Jesse. I'm the mechanical engineer. I'm responsible for any moving parts and anything in construction. My favorite Tim Hortons donut is the maple dip.
Hi, I'm Mark. I'm the electrical engineer. I am responsible for the wiring diagrams and the PCB board. My favorite donut is birthday cake.
Ah! I'm Tom. I was an electromechanical engineer. I also filled in gaps in software and electrical. I mostly picked out the components available in our dispensers, such as the stepper motor, our servo motors, all the chips to drive them, the microcontrollers, the Wi-Fi microcontrollers, and so on. My favorite donut is donut flavor.
I'm Brian. I'm the software guy. I take the imaginative air stuff and bring it to reality. My favorite donut flavors: classic chocolate glazed.
Hi, I'm Anthony. I'm the team leader, responsible for things like getting people to get together, do things. I made sure everything was done on time, not really, but again, making sure everything came together. My favorite donut is Boston cream.
Now to Tom for a demonstration.
We're going to order. We're gonna order 3.5 grams of bacon and eggs on our interface over here.
So this is our interface console that basically directs our main dispensary unit. So we have our arrow keys right here, which control the screen on the left-hand side. You can choose your herb selection. We have strawberry skies, the huntsman, bacon and eggs, and flying blue mons, which is short for flying blue monsters. You can go up to a maximum of 15 grams by pressing the arrows. We're gonna choose about 4 grams of flying blue monsters, but actually it's gonna be our favorite, which is bacon and eggs. Cancel, we'll reset the system, and then enter, put some order into motion.
There you go.
It's not ready yet.
Give it a second.
And here we go. Some delicious seasoning for your personal enjoyment.
We had a lot of fun making this, and I hope you had fun watching too. For Red Team 1, I'm Anthony, signing out.